Atmos Energy crews are working to repair a gas leak near Marshall Elementary School in Jackson. Jackson firefighters on the scene earlier today, evacuating teachers and administrators inside of the elementary school as well as neighboring homes. The firefighters say the gas line ruptured while crews were working across from the school. Atmos Energy says they hope to have that line repaired between now and 6 p.m.